a good morning. It's shocking. Absolutely awful. It's windy. It's raining. It's not a chug-a-bug cruising day. But we're cruising. Peter and Val are coming. They're travelling up from Cornwall tomorrow. And we're going to see them on Thursday. Today is Tuesday. And we want to be in a safe mooring somewhere where we can meet them. So we're going to have to move the boat today. I really don't want to. It's going to be windy. It's going to be wet. It's going to be cold. It's going to be horrible. There might be lots of music on this one. It's very windy. We have tried to mics again. Right, come on. At least you're in the warm, I bet. Let's go. Yeah, normally, no way would I cruise in this weather, but we do need to be moored up for Val and Peter for Thursday. So, avoiding any complications, it was best to go today. We do have two locks today, class coat locks. We do have a couple of parcels to pick up from Faisley, from the post office, and we do need to go in Faisley Mill Marina. We have got no coal, no logs, and no kindling. This isn't the weather for boating, folks. Sometimes you have to. Just coming up now to the top of Glasscoat Locks. As I say, just the two here. But this wind is swirling. It's not very good at all. Are you having fun? Is it cold? It's horrible. We wouldn't normally be moving in this, would we? No. It's horrible. But we have good reason to move, as you know. But this is shocking. You always look happy.
I am, I'm really happy.
Thank you.
these locks must have a very, very bad leak. Just before we untied and got going, we saw a few boats going past us, so these locks should have been set for us. Unless, of course, a boat was moored up by the co-op there and came through. We must be mad. It's horrible. There's a boat coming, so Nikki can leave these gates open. I'll just pick her up at the bottom of the lock here. Brilliant. Finally, a little bit of shelter in between the houses and the trees here. And it seems to be trying to brighten up, even though the forecast doesn't look good for the rest of the day. We'll be glad when we've moored up and we've finally done it. But it hasn't been good so far. Right, we're just coming up to Faisley Junction. We're going to chuck a left on the Birmingham Faisley. So that means we're coming off the Coventry. Not pleasant at all. I nipped to the shop, went down the shop, picked up the parcels that we needed, got some shopping, and now back to the boat, and it's all muggy, sticky, wet, damp. And now the sun's coming out. It's alright. To the marina now, Faisley Mill. We're going to moor up outside, get a load of washing on, get the water on, and get some cold wood kindling. And then go to the mooring, and the tally's going on, and we're doing nothing. We are cursed at trying to get coal. We have just filled up here, just outside Faisley Mill Marina. There's a very, very good water point here. Very high pressure, so we filled up with water and done a load of washing. Just went in to get some coal, some logs and some kindling, and they're closed till 2 o'clock. It's 20 to 2 at the moment, so it's not too long to wait. But we'll sit here and hope no one turns up. Oh, I'll be glad to get moored up today. You may have seen there that the chimney is going. We got coal, we got kindling, but they didn't have any logs. But at least we're going to be warm tonight. It's no problem, and I have got a little bit of wood on the roof. Perhaps I can charge the chainsaw up and we can use that. There's only one thing I want to do now, and that's getting moored up. It's cold, it's very damp, but we're going to be where we need to be. past a gentleman on a lovely boat called the Tillerman, and he came out the centre hatch and said, never expected to light the fire again. It did, it's sort of, even though it's been wet, it's been windy, it hasn't been cold, it's been quite mild. And obviously we don't want to keep coal on the boat through spring and summer and keep it till next winter. We don't want the extra weight or the inconvenience of it. So we just sort of buy a bag at a time now. And yet a chimney has smoke coming out of it today. It's gone down about 3 or 4 degrees today. It's really cold. I think it's about 8 degrees. Which, okay, doesn't seem that cold, but it is when you stood on the back of a boat for a few hours. Trust me, that wind gets to you. It's cold. Having a break and a nice mug of tea that Nikki just brought out. So Nikki's on the tiller, and as soon as she came out, she spotted a little baby deer. I can't get it on camera, bless it, but it's hiding in this yellow, it's either rapeseed or mace or something in these fields. But he's hiding in there now, but that was great to see him. And it's great to see this cup of tea too. Really nice. We're moored up right by Fisher's Mill Bridge. Look at that. Exactly where we needed to be, and Nikki's already got a bird feeder out. I'm covered in mud, I'm filthy, and I'm freezing cold.
And me.
It's horrible. We're going in the boat now to sit by that lovely warm fire. Central heating's on, you may be able to hear the Webasto whining away. So the boat is going to be lovely and warm. We've got to let the doggies out. The big dogs have got to come out and go to the toilet. So we're going to do that and get settled. But thank you for joining us on a lovely little cruise. Not. It was horrible. Didn't enjoy one bit of that, really. Apart from this bit. I like this bit. This bit is a nice bit.
I'm glad we're here.
I'm glad we're here. And we're ready for Nikki's mum and dad to see them on Thursday, the day after tomorrow. So we've got all day to clean the boat.
And tomorrow.
Yeah, it's, yeah, cleaning. Okay, folks, catch you next time. Bye.